So the key, key's been activated. And I mentioned this once before. As you can see, it's not doing anything at all. So what you have to do is put your foot on the brake, start the car. That shouldn't do that.